Oh, I think it's artificial intelligence. Because a lot of, I'm speaking most importantly, particularly about African countries now. I mean, a lot of Africans are still living in the very backward environment, backward age. I mean, they have not started exploiting the use and importance of technology. A lot of them are not even exposed to technology yet. So it would do a lot of favor to African countries if people in the rural areas are exposed to the use of technology. It's going to improve their life. It's going to improve activities. It's going to improve standard of living generally.